Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to Kemari Reaction. How are you guys doing today? I just want to say thank you guys so much for coming back. Thank you guys so much for commenting and subscribing and giving me suggestions. I really do appreciate it. Now, enjoy. Bye. Hey guys, how are you guys doing today? So welcome back. This is a recommendation for Troye Sivan. This is his song, Strawberries and Cigarettes. I think this is also a soundtrack for the movie Love, Simon. I did watch Love, Simon, I think like twice. So hopefully I can have a remembrance to this song. So let's go and see Mr. Troye do more.
Remember when we first met, you said light my cigarette. So I lied to my mom and dad. I jumped the fence and I ran. But we couldn't go very far, 'cause you locked your keys in your car. So you sat and stared at my lips, and I could already feel your kiss. All nights and daydreams, sugar and smoke rings. I've been a fool for strawberries and cigarettes. Always taste like you. Headlights on me,
strawberries and cigarettes.
Remember when you taught me fate, said it'd all be worth the wait. Like that night in the back of the cab, when your fingers walked in my hand. Next day, nothing on my phone, but I can still smell your own clothes. Ooh. I was hoping that things had changed, but we went right back.
Spicy.
All nights and daydreams, sugar and smoke rings. I've been a fool for strawberries and cigarettes. Always taste like you. Headlights on me, racing through 60. I've been a fool for strawberries and cigarettes. Always taste like blue eyes, black jeans, light eyes and candy. I've been a fool for strawberries and cigarettes. Always taste like you.
Jennifer Gardner. Oh, the girl from 13 Reasons Why. Tastes like you. I forgot she was in that movie.
Long nights, daydreams, with that sugar and smoke rings.
Always tastes like you. Always tastes like you. Strawberry and cigarettes. Always tastes like you. Unfortunately, I don't remember this song from the soundtrack from the movie. Sorry. But that was a very good song though. I'm hoping. He should also. Did he write a song for Love, Victor? I think he should write a song for Love, Victor, and I would also love him to be on season 2 soundtrack to Young Royals. This is a very nice song. Very nice song. I really do like his vocals. I'm not gonna take that away from him. The dude can sing, thank God. He can sing. He's just not a twink with long hair, blue eyes. Who doesn't like a twink with long hair, blue eyes? But this month is actually the first time I'm ever coming across Troye Sivan too much, because I didn't know who he was. But now I'm seeing that he at least have at least three years singing. So he's not new. I thought he was new, but he's not new. He have a couple years under his belt. So this is a very nice song. So I appreciate the recommendation. I really do. I really like its song. I'm curious, does he have any pop ballads? Because I love pop ballads. I love pop songs. So hopefully, whatever recommendation you guys give me, he have a pop ballad. That's what I really want to listen to, see how he sounds on a pop ballad. But thanks for this, I really do appreciate it, and good job, Troye Sivan. And I'm pretty sure, I think he's Australian. He's Australian, so I always want to go to Australia. I just don't think I have the patience to sit for so long. Anywho, thank you guys so much for this recommendation. Whatever you guys want me to react to, feel free to leave a link down in the comment section. Get to as soon as possible. As always, who can do you besides you?